The Tohoku coastal marine ecosystem, ravaged by the Great East Japan earthquake and tsunami, still remains damaged today. Now, scientists are attempting to restore fertility to this coastal area's marine life. We report on TEAMS, the Tohoku Ecosystem Associated Marine Sciences Project, in which academia and research institutes are collaborating to regenerate local fisheries. Following the Great East Japan earthquake and tsunami, the land along this entire Pacific coastal region collapsed. The tsunami also caused massive amounts of debris to pour into the waters, and local fishing grounds were pushed farther off the coast. Consequently, the once beautiful marine ecosystem of the Tohoku region has undergone drastic change. In response, the University of Tokyo, Tohoku University, and JAMSTEC have jointly launched a project called TEAMS. It aims to survey the impact on local areas, on the seabed, and on the marine ecosystem, and it is working to restore local fisheries. JAMSTEC's role is to conduct marine research off the coast. It is utilizing its small, remotely operated vehicle, Crambon, to investigate the distribution of debris, the underwater terrain, and the composition of the sea and its temperature. In 2013, a new research vessel was built for this project and has joined the survey activities. In September 2014, the new vessel, the Shinsei Maru, docked in the newly restored Otsuchi port. The vessel is now using Otsuchi as its home port. In her first visit to the port, JAMSTEC invited the general public on board to learn about the advanced equipment being used. Thanks to its dynamic positioning system, the vessel is able to maintain the same location at sea, and it will use its advanced equipment to study the seawater as well as the ocean floor and meteorological conditions. Elsewhere along the coastal area, other kinds of research are taking place. We accompanied a survey team led by Tohoku University professor Yukio Agatsuma. Growing in the shallow waters along the Sanriku coast between Iwate and Miyagi prefectures are beds of large seaweeds called arame and hondawara. These seaweed beds form a high, diverse and productive ecosystem and help nurture sea urchins and abalone, Sanriku's premier marine products. Agatsuma and his colleagues are investigating how the seaweed beds and the creatures living there have been impacted and changed by the tsunami. In some of the beds, long-spined black sea urchins, favored in luxury cuisine, have undergone an explosive growth in numbers. Most of these urchins hatched in 2011, the year of the great earthquake. But they are generally in poor condition and have no commercial value as fishery stock because of their less growth and undeveloped roe. Now, these starved urchins are depleting the seaweed beds.
By
cooperating with local fishery groups, TEAMS is researching and developing ways to breed these sea urchins' roe into higher quality, commercially viable stock in terms of size and taste by feeding them kelps. In this way, it will be possible to control and exploit the sea urchin outbreak. TEAMS is sharing its research data with local government administrations and fishery groups and is also publicizing its findings. Calm now appears to have returned to the Sea of Tohoku, but the earthquake's impact on the marine ecosystem lingers on. Is it possible to restore fertility to the region by means of marine science? This is the goal, a goal that carries the hopes of the people of Tohoku.